my master. Safe. The scriptures. Sound. All I ever wanted was a life in my mountain. Free from you and your so-called merits. Those high above don't trust me. I understand that. And they send you and those knuckleheads to threaten me. To... those above, and that black mutt of yours. Come at me, all of you.
They gave you many chances, yet you spurned each one. Such ingratitude.
For that word, all realms and beings have ruined themselves.
Thank you.
And so ends the last tale of Sun Wukong. A hero who treasured his freedom above all else. Buddhahood he attained, yes, but cumbersome he found the celestial rules, for he yearned to come back and to revel in the simple joys with us. Little did he know, his choice to forgo the life above only fueled their mistrust. This stone has stood for countless days on the mountain. Since my youth, they said that his remains lie within it. Unbegotten, undying, such is the nature of a stone monkey. Though his body was broken, his spirit endures. Into six relics he turned, and separately they escaped, choosing to stay hidden. And upon the return of the relics to Mount Tuaguo, he may yet rise again.
Mercy for pluck your hair and make an offer.
Thank you.
Charter, our mighty king.
Awakening.